Hello, welcome to IT Support BD. In this video, I will show you how to add your WordPress site in Bing Webmaster Tools in the next 5 minutes. Here is the step-by-step process. Open your browser and search Bing Webmaster Tools, or browse this link www.bing.com/toolbox/webmast. Click the first results Bing Webmaster Tools link. Now click the Get Started button. Now click the Microsoft button. The first thing you need to do is log into your Webmaster Tools account. You can use a Microsoft account, Google account, or Facebook account. We recommend using a Microsoft account. If you don't have a Microsoft account, then you can create one and sign in. Click the plus Add a Site button. There are two methods in adding a website. First, import your sites from GSC from Google. And second, add your site manually. Here I will try both ways. Now we try the first method, import sites from GSC from Google. On this page, you need to select your site from the Google GSC site list and click import button. And now I will try the second method, adding website. Enter the URL for your site's homepage and click the add button. Bing provides three ways you can verify your website with the Webmaster's tool. We recommend adding an XML file to your website, might be the easiest one. Download this XML file. Log in your cPanel and go to your website file manager. Upload this downloaded XML file in the website main directory. Select the verify button. You'll then be taken to the dashboard and you can start using the Bing Webmaster Tools. Now we recommend add the sitemap of your website. Your sitemap will tell Bing about your website's structure, making it easier for the search engine to crawl and index your site pages. Click the sitemap button from the menu on your left. If you use the Yoast SEO plugin on your WordPress site, you can copy the sitemap links and paste them to Bing sitemaps from going to SEO General XML sitemap here. Copy your website sitemap, paste and add Bing Webmaster Tools. Let's check website search result. It's working. Thanks for watching this video. If you liked this video, then please subscribe to this YouTube channel, and if you face any problem, please comment me.